Hello, I'm Susan Woodcock with Home Deck Gal.
And I'm Kim Shagnon of Kim's Upholstery.
We're here to share more about the Sewing and Upholstery Retreat, which will take place in October of this year. And we've already started posting some information, and we're going to be sharing more information over the next few weeks. Today, we're going to talk about the venue and where the retreat is located. The Sewing and Upholstery Retreat will take place at Lutheridge, a camp and retreat center, which is located in Arden, North Carolina, which is just south of Asheville and just 2 miles from the Asheville Regional Airport. This 160-acre gated facility hosts all types of events like church services, study groups, summer camps for up to 500 children, professional business meetings, and conferences. Lutheridge has 24-hour guest services and a professionally trained chef and kitchen staff, so we're going to eat really well. We are so excited to host the Sewing and Upholstery Retreat in such a special place centered on the beauty of nature. Even though we have a busy learning program, we hope you will relax and rejuvenate and enjoy the surroundings and the outdoors by taking hikes or just sitting in a rocking chair. And we're even going to try to do some campfires in the evening where we can all get together and get to know each other. Lodging will be in Thornburg Hall, which is just a short walk to the dining hall and our classrooms. Thornburg Hall has double occupancy rooms with private half baths and ensuite showers. There are no televisions, but they do have Wi-Fi. We will be posting more information on our Facebook page, including pictures of Lutheridge, and we hope you'll visit us there. Back to you, Kim.
Upon your arrival at the Lutheridge Conference Center, you'll have ample time to get settled into your room, hook up with your roommate, and check out all the many features that Susan has mentioned. We will then all gather together for dinner before we head up to the pavilion for an evening of relaxation and making friends. And as she mentioned, if the weather permits, we might even be able to have a fire as we get to know one another. I am really looking forward to getting to know each of you as you join Susan and myself at the Sewing and Upholstery Retreat on October 5th through the 7th of 2014, where together we will connect the threads of creativity and friendship. See you in October. Thanks, Susan.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.